Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at a nifty app you can add to your laptop to turn the screen off with a click. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to catch the article in the description. If you've ever felt jealous of desktop owners who can turn off their monitor with the touch of a button, this app is for you. ScreenOff is a Windows Club freeware app that has been tested on Windows 7, 8.1 and 10, including the 32 and 64-bit systems. The nice thing about this app is that it doesn't have any UI. It just works in the background. You just download the freeware from the link in the article, unzip, and what I did was send a shortcut to the desktop. Then you can right-click to open properties. Then you can pick a short key. So now you can shut off the laptop at the press of a button. For instance, I picked Shift and F1, apply, OK. So anytime I press Shift and F1, my screen should go black. If not, you can just double click screen off and the screen will go black with merely the click of an icon. And to turn your screen back on, I've been able to do that just by pressing the spacebar a couple of times.
For more helpful tips to maximize your windowing experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and do not forget to subscribe to our channel. We are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.